too fast! Damn! Air brake failure! They blew too early!
I'm losing her! Brake for impact!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Sir, we're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
That bomb!
You can't hide from me!
Yikes!
Going. That lifeboat's beacon is our only chance of getting reunited with the rest of the crew. We have to stay with it. couldn't save them. I recommend that we stay near the beacon and wait for extraction. Where are you going? That lifeboat's beacon is our only chance of getting reunited with the rest of the crew. We have to stay with it.
Thank you.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. Interior of those structures before we leave.
Careful, could be anywhere. The cavalry has arrived.
Roger that.
Marines, assemble for evac.
Pronto!
More enemy!
With me.
that one.
Hey, no. No.
We should secure the area before the dropship arrives. We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Some more?
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
School is now in session.
More where that came from.
Cavalry fire!
Cavalry has arrived!
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Thank you.
Showtime!
Let's make sure there are no Covenant hiding in the area.
Thank God it's you! What's wrong with you?
Let's make sure there are no Covenant hiding in the area.
Covering fire!
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn crash site. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Thank you.
New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. Peace and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.